Hi everybody! Technology and agricultural equipment are constantly improving. This saves farmers time and money. In addition, the technology and inventions used in agriculture make things much easier. Some farmers use excellent techniques with ingeniously invented machines. These machines are simple but incredibly functional. In this video, we talk about agricultural inventions and incredible techniques. You may be seeing some of these for the first time. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. Mini round baler. This round baler can produce bales with a diameter of 50 centimeters and a length of 70 centimeters. Capacity is 80 to 120 bales per hour. They are ideal for hard-to-reach areas due to their compact size and maneuverability. Brielmaier mowers. Brielmaier mowers are designed to be gentle on the soil. They have a low center of gravity and unique compact transverse design. This is important for protecting soil health and promoting healthy plant growth. It also uses very little fuel. Stone Burier. This machine is made to bury stones and debris in the soil under the soil layer. The machine utilizes horizontal counter-rotating tines that rotate at high speeds. These tines dig into the ground, milling and breaking up the soil. A roller at the back of the stone burier gently compacts the milled soil, creating a smooth and even surface. Planting sweet corn with mulch layer. This machine precisely sows the sweet corn seeds at the desired depth and spacing. It then deposits a thin layer of biodegradable plastic film over the planted seeds. The black film absorbs sunlight and warms the soil. This promotes faster seed germination and early plant growth. Banana tree shredder. These machines are designed to shred banana stems and leaves into smaller pieces. Spreading chopped banana material around plants helps retain soil moisture and increase its fertility. Harvesting fodder rice. Harvesting fodder rice involves collecting the rice plant specifically for animal feed. Fodder rice is harvested before the grains mature. Harvesting at this stage provides a good balance of protein, fiber, and digestibility for livestock. The feed harvested by this machine is the best feed without soil pollution. Pieces of approximately 3 centimeters are packed in the wrapping machine as soon as they come out of the machine. After resting for about 2 months, they are shipped to contracted farmers in order of age. Rice planting machine. The rice planter is used to transplant young rice seedlings to the paddy field. This method is significantly faster and less labor-intensive than traditional manual transplanting. Apple picking machine. This machine can pick all kinds of fruits. Due to its efficiency and maneuverability, it is ideal for apple harvesting, especially in orchards. The detached apples are then conveyed by the rotor to a collection bunker located at the back of the machine. Thank you.